St. Patrick's Day. I see some green out there. We're going to spend the next 15 to 20 minutes in worship. My name's Chris. This is my wife, Lee. We're going to be leading you. Just ask everyone to stand for the first song, and then after that, just let your body reflect what your heart's feeling. And if you're in the lobby, please make your way in. And we'll start with a prayer today. God, we just welcome you here this morning. We ask that you come and fill this place with your presence.
Whoops.
Turn your ear to heaven and hear inside the sound of angels' songs, the sound of angels' songs, and all is for a king. We could join and sing all to Christ the King. How constant, how divine. Love of ours will rise. Oh, how constant, how divine. This song of ours will rise. Will rise.
Oh, praise Him. He is holy.
mountains shake before you. There's demons running, fleeing at the mention of your name, King of Majesty. There is no power in hell, nor
understanding, so that I may keep your law and obey it with all my heart. Direct me in the path of your commands, for there I find delight. May your unfailing love come to me, Lord, your salvation according to your promise. Father God, thank you for that salvation and that promise. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen. Good morning. Welcome to the Vineyard Church. If this is your first time here, I'd like to especially welcome you. We have a gift that we'd like to give you. Out on the other side of this sound booth is a table that's got some loop gift bags on it. And if you would grab one of those, it's there just for you to take home. Thanks. We're glad that you took the time to come check us out. Hey, I have a few announcements to tell you about. The first one is that we are having a vision class. This is a class that John Elmer comes out to do in person, and he'll be here on the 11th of April. And this class is for anybody who has not gone through it before. So even if you've been coming to the church and you've never been to this class before, it's very helpful. It tells you about what kind of church this is, how John Elmer started this church, where we've gone, what our beliefs are, how we do leadership, how we spend our money. It's really well worthwhile. So I hope that you can come. You can actually, I think, sign up on the back of your connection card for it. Next thing I want to let you know is